everyone, Haley here, social media strategist at Biteable. Today, I'm going to teach you how to use the Biteable Video Maker to add a watermark to your video. Let's get started. Here's how you can add a watermark to your Biteable video. We're going to go ahead and start with an empty video, and from our video settings here, we'll check Custom Watermark to On. Then we can click Continue. From here, we'll pick any scenes that we want to be in our video. I'll just use this diverse workplace scene as an example. And then we can click into the timeline to begin editing our video. From there, we'll select Add Watermark and then Upload. In this instance, I've already uploaded Biteable's watermark. I can also adjust the opacity of the watermark, and I can change the shape and add backgrounds to the watermark. Here, I can pick a background color if I need it to stand out more on my page. Now, I'll show you how to add a watermark to an already existing Biteable template. I'll use this Services Explainer template as an example. Once the video has loaded, head up to Video Settings along the top toolbar. From there, you'll be able to turn the Custom Watermark feature on. And then the steps are the same as in your own custom video. Select Add Watermark and then upload your watermark. And that's all it takes. If you like this video and you want to see more tutorials from us, don't forget to subscribe to our channel down below. See you next time.